Candlestick Park, a stadium that has housed numerous championship teams, plays host for this NFC matchup between the Green Bay Packers and the San Francisco 49ers. All right, Phil, the matchup at quarterback, one of the real stars of the game against a player that doesn't always get the same kind of attention.
Well, we got a star, and we got one that wants to be a star. And I think the big thing when you play the quarterback position, Jim, know who you are. So don't take chances if you can't fulfill those chances. So when you're the quarterback that's not the star, just be careful what you do.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. Squeezes it into coverage. And he's taken out of bounds.
Getting that first down in the game, to me as a quarterback, was a lot like completing that first pass. It just feels good, eases the pressure, puts you in rhythm, and you hope it keeps going from there.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Looking to go up top again on first down. In on the stop.
The offense has done a good job. They're now down inside the 20, but here's where it gets tough because your plays are limited because the field has been shrunk. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Let's see what they do on first down. In the books. Touchdown.
Tight ends are so valuable down on the goal line. They're able to maneuver inside. Easy to get defenders to run into each other to get open to score.
Extra point is good. And following the extra point, the 49ers are leading by 7. He'll start his return. And he's pushed out of bounds.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
It's first down as they head to the line. It's a pass all the way. Alden Smith with the quarterback takedown.
Nothing better than the defense to sack the quarterback early in the game. Gives you confidence that you can just beat him physically. Nothing like ripping the other guy.
Nickel formation here for the defense. He'll fire it out to the left. That catch will keep the drive alive.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
This play set up by the long gainer. Now with rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Nice job that time of the outside linebacker getting the sack. They ask a lot of these guys now. They are special players in the NFL. Stopping the run and the speed to get outside and get the sacks on the quarterback, too.
The big sack on the last play now sets up second and 21. Aaron Rodgers way down the field.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait till the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Third down following the incompletion. The quarterback's calling something out.
restart.
Defense now signaling for a timeout. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are seeing, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion. After the long game, let's see what they do here. Benson, lots of daylight.
Number 32.
Play number six coming up on this drive. He'll fire it out to the left. Here's the pass, and it's broken up incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Gains 12.
That's a nice job blocking by the offensive line and a really good job by the running back seeing the proper hole, gets up in there and picks up big yards.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. First and 10. Play fake here. They pick up the first down with that reception.
Quarterbacks love play action passes because the defense, sometimes they're expecting run. You fake it, easy completion down the field.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Press coverage all the way. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
This drive now about to reach the 10th play of the series. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted, scrambling out of the pocket. Looking, and he's intercepted. And he'll step out of bounds.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. But nobody's open, tries to force the pass, and look. What's it turn into? An interception.
Let's run!
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. First down here. Just a quick drop back. Right where it had to be. They bring him down at the 41-yard line.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Let's go.
Now first and 10. The quarterback throws to the right. Shoved to the sideline.
Well, it's another first down for the offense, and I'll tell you who the happiest guys are here in this stadium right now. It's the defensive players sitting over on the sideline, getting a drink of water, having a little oxygen, the fan blowing on them. It's nice this time of day to be a defender.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Working that left side. No one was open. Pushes aside one tackler.
Well, when you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field, play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Three-step drop. Gains 12.
Be careful when you reach out with that football. Comes up a couple inches short. When you reach out there, you better know you're going to get the touchdown.
The offense ready to take advantage of this golden opportunity from the red zone. Looking for an open receiver on the right. They've got him down there.
Well, that's the new NFL. Just keep throwing it behind the line of scrimmage and see if the athletes can catch it and make some yards. None there that time. A loss of a couple yards.
Play number six coming up on this drive. These defensive backs are ready for a battle. Looks to his left.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Quarterback drops back.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
These DBs will not back off. This will be the eighth play of this drive. He drops back to throw. Has it. Touchdown.
What a throw by the quarterback for a touchdown. It was just really nice. He threw it beautifully right on target. Touchdown.
He made it. And after that extra point, the 49ers lead by 14. The Packers are back deep, ready to return. And he'll start his return. They bring him to the turf. Green Bay Packers are getting set for their next possession. They bring in the extra tight end. First down and 10. Looking to scramble. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, in the NFL, they can't always block those defensive linemen. Good job bedtime by the quarterback. Avoiding the rush, getting outside the pocket, and a beautiful throw on the run.
That's second down coming up. It's a throw all the way. Running away from the pressure. Looking to the right side and throwing. No room to complete that one.
Really good job that time by the quarterback. Nice. Get out of the pocket. Find some extra time to throw it. But look at the receivers. Well, look at the defenders all over the receivers down the field. There was nowhere to throw it.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for an interception. The tackle was made.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
They bring in an extra defensive back. Frank Gore gets it here to the right. He's got some daylight. knocked out of bounds.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, that's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. A tackle behind the line.
Loss of two on the play.
Offense now in the red zone. He gets it again on this drive.
Good job of the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
Looks like they're in press coverage here. Now, looking at third down. Out of the shotgun formation. Reaches out and snatches it.
Well, that last play almost got him in here. And when you look at this, what do they do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play-action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown.
The defense loading up on the line, getting set for the snap.
That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
Packers come onto the field now for this next series. The offense pinned back in an awful position. Gains five.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
And it's now second down and five after running it on first down. Another carry here. And picks up maybe three or four.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Playing press coverage to the outside. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
It's a mindset. It's a culture. That's what you've got to create when you talk about running the football. And when you get it going the right way, you can grind a defense up. Another first down for this offense running the football.
Aaron Rodgers way down the field. Nice catch.
You saw why defensive backs can't sleep the night before the game when they play against this quarterback. Beautiful. Long throw down the field for the big completion.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Drop back, shotgun formation, challenging the defenders to the right side, and it's knocked down.
You are not going to be an accurate quarterback, of course, when you're under this kind of pressure. Doesn't even have time to set his feet. Another throw offline.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Trying to work that left side. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Play number six coming up on this drive. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Touchdown. This game is tight.
It's commonplace now. It's hard to even say the word great for a catch by the wide receiver. We see so many of them. But this one, that is a great catch.
the Packers for the extra point. Counted. Packers now ready to kick the football down the field. Muscles through the defender. Shoved out of bounds.
Well, a lot of good things happened on both sides of the football this time. How about that return by the return team? Good job, good blocking. Look at the speed of that guy running, but the defense doesn't give up. They get the tackle from behind. They stop the touchdown.
Niners ready to take over the football.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Squeezes it into coverage.
What a job by the quarterback finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Play action. The defense gets a sack.
That is a huge sack for the quarterback to take. Not only that, bad blocking up front. They just let him run through there. He didn't even try. And the clock keeps moving. Tough situation now for the offense.
The quarterback's calling something out. Second down coming up.
Dropping back three. Heaving it down the field. He brings it in. Offense going to stop the game here with a timeout.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the plate.
Touchdown, 49ers.
Well, there's an old saying in the NFL, you know how many points you need? And the answer is more. So no matter what the lead is, keep trying to score. Nice job by the offense getting that extra touchdown.
David Akers lining up for the kickoff. Setting up the return. He's brought to a halt.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
They come to the line, and it's first down.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Looking across the middle. Airtight coverage, incomplete.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
It's now second down
from the gun. Aaron Rodgers way down the field. That pass, incomplete.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
One more snap, and we'll head to halftime. Third down and 10. Alden Smith with the quarterback takedown. That does it for the first half. Packers trailing this one. We're back here now in this one, where the 49ers lead by 14. All right, Phil. First half's in the books. Give us a little analysis of that first half.
Well, they go in at halftime. They got a lead, and I'll tell you what, the confidence has to be high. That confidence should give the coach a positive reinforcement so he can call those plays in the second half to give his team the best chance to win. And you know what? I think they can. It's going to be fun to watch it here in the second half.
The Packers come onto the field for their next series.
the defense comes out in the nickel.
Draw play. They tackle him for a loss.
This will be second down.
The quarterback throws to the right. Got a hand on it, and it's incomplete.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
The formation here, shotgun. Looking for an open receiver on the right. That catch, good for a first down. We'll go no huddle.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time the quarterback right on target, good throw.
Looking to the... Dante Whitner picks off that pass. And he's knocked out of bounds.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Let's roll!
They load up one side with a whole flock of receivers.
First and 10. And the give to Frank Gore. And that's a gain of 10.
Wide receivers bunched up.
Eyeing that left side. The quarterback finds the sacred side. Touchdown.
Never be...